Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today this is gonna be a special one, as if I'm gonna take you through a day in the life of what I do. And right now this is the off season. I just finished up playing 4 years of college football for the University of Florida, and I am now currently training for NFL Pro Day. So today is gonna be a little bit about how I go through my routine on an everyday basis, wake up, what I eat, how I train, who I train with, and it's going to be pretty exciting. This is going to be a good video, so I want you guys to give this video a thumbs up right now if you guys are ready to see how we go about doing an everyday routine training for the NFL. So give this video a thumbs up right now, but we're going to head into the video right now. What so up, here's man? Our first victim. Yeah. Hey, introduce yourself.
What up, man? I'm Tyler Jordan, offensive lineman, former offensive lineman, University of Florida. About to train for Pro Day, about to get this work in.
You already know the deal. What we got here?
Got the scooter that don't start.
Let them know how we're going to get to the campus right now.
Oh, we're double scooting. Got to, man. You got to.
So we just arrived at the stadium.
After a little 10-minute drive.
Get this work.
Let's go get it.
Yep.
That's how you put on a pair of cleats.
So we just got into the locker room. If you guys can't see, this is what we come into every day. Get ready to train or get ready to go to practice, things like that. Right now we are gonna go to the swamp where we're gonna do our field work. After we do that, we will be going into the weight room to train. Today's an upper body day, so that's gonna be exciting. We got a lot of good film and footage for you guys to watch. So we'll be back. Right now we're in the swamp. Here with Tyler.
What up, bro?
What we about to do?
Get a little running in.
We're about to practice a 40-yard dash, but they're gonna do the first 10 yards in the 40-yard dash. Today's an acceleration day. And we're just gonna practice the first 10 yards, mechanics, with all the guys. Who we got here?
Or Stevens, you know, Santa, tight end, number 82, you know what I'm saying? We put in that work right now.
Y'all got it.
Hey, tell me your name.
Oh, that boy going go pro out here, man. Kavaris Harkless, man. Know that.
Who we got?
DC Lou. Hey, DC Lou out here. Soon as this shit over, we done training, I'm gonna rob your ass of your GoPro.
Anchor, they use the term anchor the heels. So get in your stance, get comfortable, get those linear shin angles, and then flex your foot. You know, pull your toes up. Good, then arch the back, get a straight spine like a missile. Now brace.
Ready?
Yeah.
We played
La Tech. Yeah,
when did La Tech? Okay.
So we just finished up the 40-yard dash outside of the swamp, and now we're here in the weight room, as you guys can see. And we're gonna get our workout in right now. We got like 5 or 6 different exercises we're gonna do. We're gonna run you guys through each one. Be me and my buddy Tyler. And we're gonna show you what we do to train in the weight room to get ready for Pro Day. So let's jump into it.
So today's upper day, so we gotta loosen up these shoulders. We're gonna take this band, get some different types of movements with the band. So we can loosen up these shoulders for the bench and different dumbbell work. So we'll show you.
When we reach
Let's go.
So we're back at the house. We just finished up. What do you say? How long? Two and a half hours.
Yeah, about 2 hours.
Of working out. And we just got back on the scooter, came back to the house, and we're gonna close this video out now. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Make sure you comment down below. And let us know what type of videos you guys like. Unfortunately, Alexa is not in this video. She's actually back home in Miami. I'm up here in Gainesville. So she left me the camera this time to film something that is out of the ordinary and a day of what I do and not us together. So it's pretty different. It's a pretty cool idea. And I hope for you guys it is a good video and you guys like it. So we're going to close it out now. Make sure you guys hit that red subscribe button down there. You guys always know what to do. Thanks, Tyler, for being in my video.
Hey, just give me a follow on Instagram, at TyJordan58. He's gonna put my link in the description.
You heard it. So give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you click that red subscribe button right there. And we'll have our Instagram names under here. So thanks, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll be back with some more videos. Peace.